Hey guys, good morning. Welcome to my channel. This is the channel I'm gonna start filming on. Right now, I was just listening to some Ariana Grande, the song, It's Like Magic. Love that song about manifestation, law of attraction, all that cool stuff. Made my bed, cleaning my room right now, and just gonna have an awesome day, and I'm gonna take you guys with me. So I took a shower and I got locked in. These shower doors did not open for me. Yeah, my life in a nutshell. Okay, so my hair is right now up, so I look like I have no hair, but I do. It's just up in a ponytail because I just got out of the shower. But I wanted to say, to make matters worse, my shower door didn't open. I was stuck in there. I was screaming for help and nobody is home. I didn't know I was home alone. My parents are gone with Buddy for a walk, my dog. And my sister's gone out to get her nails done. So, yeah. My life in a nutshell. This is the shit that happens to me. By the way, look at this cute Mickey shirt. It's from Target in case you guys want to snatch it. Look at this gorgeous weather we have today. Chirping birds. Yeah, this is like 70s weather right now in California. Hey guys, so I did my makeup and I just got out here. I'm at the park right now. I thought I'd take a walk. It's so beautiful outside, the weather. I really like the like light breeze with like the whole sun out right now. Like the vibes are so nice. I'm gonna show you guys right now. So yeah. Look how gorgeous it is outside. That's the park that I'm at, you know? If you guys can tell me what park this is in the comment section below, you know. Hey guys, so I'm here at Baja Fresh. I'm gonna go get some food right now, and yeah, I'll take you guys along with me. Jeez, I couldn't speak for a second, but whatever. Look who I saw! Oh, and there, she didn't come now. It's a fame and being pretty all the time. Doesn't sound like fun. You can do better. Let me show you what a good time looks like. You can do better. Hey guys, so I'm having a really good day today. Oh, I'm so bright. Okay, I'm having a really good day today. I went out, hung out by myself, saw a cute puppy, and then I got some food. So I got my steak fajitas here, and they're bomb. Oh my god, if you guys have not tried steak fajitas from Baja Fresh, I don't know, you guys are missing out. That's all I have to say. And then I went and saw the puppy and I did my walk and everything. So I'm having a really good day, and I hope you guys, you know, are having a wonderful day too. By the way, for the people that celebrate Diwali, happy Diwali. I did not mention that and I should have said it in this vlog. Also, I don't know how I'm feeling about this foundation that I'm wearing. I mean, the lighting is really beautiful, so it's making me look gorgeous, but like on the real, this foundation makes me look way darker in my opinion, and I sound like I have a cold. Whoa, I look like a ghost. Hello, okay. See, let's see. Let me see if I can fix this, watch. I don't know. Oh, okay, this lighting is okay. This is not too bad, but I don't know. The foundation's kind of like really dark on me. It's so hard to find my own complexion, skin tone, whatever, a foundation. I have such a hard time finding that. And every time I do that, I feel like I look either way too dark, orange, or like way too light. So if you guys have that problem and you're Indian, comment down below letting me know what foundations you use and what you have had a good, you know, good time with using, because this whole thing, I use NARS, and I think it's called Bahia or something. I use that color and it's okay. Oh, my puppy wants me. It's barking. So there's my lunch, and then you gotta see what's happening here. He wants food, so he came. That's why he barked earlier. Hey guys, so I'm gonna go to the park and I'm gonna put the yoga mat down and just sort of relax, stretch, meditate, breathe, and then I'm going to go on a walk and I will bring you guys along with me, so come along. Hey guys, so I'm just out driving and I wanted to say, I don't know why, but at this time at like 3 o'clock, Starbucks is like packed. I don't know what it is, but Starbucks is packed of people. And every time I want to go, it's like, yeah, I can't even go because it's just so many people. And the line is so long. Every Starbucks here in my city. God damn, man. I don't know what it is with people in Starbucks in the evening, but yeah. Hey guys, so I'm going to be ending the video here. I went on a walk with my dog and my parents. I didn't want to bring my camera with me because it's like, it was just too much. Like, I don't want to be holding it around the block going so many times. Yeah, it was just not my thing, and I have a tripod on this thing, and yeah, it's just not cool. But I just wanted to tell you guys that I'm just really happy to be back on here again, and thank you guys so much for like watching my videos. I'm really boring. Like, honestly, this quarantine has been really boring. I'm literally in my closet right now filming this because my sister is playing her music so loud. I don't want it to come in this in the video because I already played Ariana's song on here earlier, so I don't know if they're gonna, you know, flag the video, you know, demonetize, whatever, because I like that song so much I had to put it in there. But yeah, I just wanted to tell you guys, I didn't fit the morning mood that I was in, but I wanted to tell you guys that I don't know if I have, but I'm single. I've been single since March, and I have a ring. And yeah, I just wanted to tell you guys I'm doing really good with that. And as far as staying single, I want to give you guys some tips and tricks too, like that I've learned and that are helping me, that maybe can help you guys. Stay single, date yourself, and get to really learn about yourself. Trust me, you will be much happier. Learn to be alone. Learn to be in your own peace and solitude, in your own energy. So many people feel lonely and then they want to go on dating apps and seek different men or women. It's not healthy to do that, guys. It's good to feel your feelings, be with yourself. You know, I just want to put all this out there because I don't know, it's such random stuff, but I just wanted to tell you guys. I had a guy friend come to me today and he's like, oh, I'm lonely, so I'm on these dating apps. And I was like, you know, we're talking about all that today, and I was like, I have outgrown all that kind of stuff. Like, I am in a place where I want a really healthy relationship with myself first and then with a man in the future. And I want someone who can be, who's not afraid of commitment. And I also want to learn to break a lot of my commitment issues that I had in the past. And it's so important to do this. And like, honestly, this ring and my commitment to myself is such a big thing for me. And it's so much growth in me since March. I have not, you know, done anything. I've never been in a relationship with anyone. And actually, no, it was since April that I haven't been in a relationship. March, since I've seen my ex. But yeah, I'm in such a good place mentally, emotionally, psychologically. Like, I'm feeling so much happier. I was in a lot of toxic relationships, abusive, verbally, psychologically, whatever. But I don't really like talking about that because it's just, it's so like not important. I'm just working so hard on myself right now to a place where I want genuine love. I want a healthy, safe, nourishing relationship with a man who can, you know, really be there for me and understand me as much as I can do that for him as well. And that's the place I'm at in my life. Like, I don't care if I'm growing fat on my belly and I have to get married to someone, if I'm looking chubbier and I'm not as skinny as I used to be like 5 years ago. Like, all that is so irrelevant at this point in my life. Like, I look for something so much deeper than just, you know, those, like, I don't know, those fake relationships, which it's all about aesthetics and how the girl looks and the guy looks. And I don't know, I think I'm outgrowing that and maturing. I can even feel it in myself, like a mature, mind you, growing up, like the kid like me that wants to like work out and look hot all the time for guys. It's like that illusion of love is gone, you know, that, oh, I want to go out with my guy and like work out with him and be that kind of, you know, couple. Like, no, I want to have a healthy, happy relationship with a man that is safe, nourishing, and accepts and loves me for how I am and who I am and how I look like, and isn't like, ew, you're fat, or you barely eat, or, you know, I don't like those comments. And when a man makes that, I can literally look at that and be like, the first time I hear it, goodbye, I don't need to know you. And like, that to me is so much growth for me in my recovery and loving myself, you know. So I just wanted to share that with you guys. Maybe someone, anyone who likes this video or needed to hear this, you hear this and get the message. Love yourself, do the inner work, whether it's trauma-informed therapy, whatever you need, coming out of a narcissistic relationship or domestic violence type relationship, love yourself, put yourself first, and really put yourself first and take care of you. You're not selfish for doing that. You actually become so much more emotionally available and selfless to the person you get in the future. So just thought I'd say that to you guys. I hope this helps someone, and thank you guys all for watching, and please like, comment, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and thank you. Bye.